Tassy was a Haitian teenager with a disfiguring facial tumor that threatened to keep him from eating. Then Tassy met a young Pittsburgher in Haiti last April, and he asked for help.
When I look at the mirror, I always like, I can't believe me if it's me.
Because for 9 years, this was Tassy Fils-aime.
As soon as you meet him, you just fall in love with him, and it wasn't just a natural thing to do to help him out.
Allegheny General Hospital's plastic surgeon, Dr. Michael White, rebuilt Tassy's jaw after Dr. James Blaugren removed the benign tumor. And it was Ian Rosenberger, former star of Survivor, who enlisted their aid after meeting Tassy last year. Ian worked with Tassy's family and raised thousands of dollars to bring him here for the November operation. His concerns are almost parental.
I've been worried since he got off the plane, and I'll be worried until, you know, we're both dead.
So he's my friend, and he became my family now. That's why he said to me.
So he's your brother.
He's my brother friend.
Tassy loves the United States, but Thursday he returns to the shocking difference of Haiti's poverty.
What I say to Tassy, that when he goes home, now he's seen so much that he can tell many people about what Haiti could be.
And as Tassy attends school, what will he be?
To forget my trouble is what's to sing and play music, to forget my problem. But I like music, but I also like to help other people, like Ken help me too.
Tassy returns this June for dental implants at Allegheny General. Also, Team Tassy, the dozens who worked with Ian, has created a foundation to help other children around the world. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.